Quickly, please insert your earpiece and let's learn this powerful way of playing praises, right? Yes, it's like adding the old-timest beats to praises and choosing the right songs for the right beat, right? So, excuse me, you are going to do this very well. Quickly, please, let's move on. But if you have not subscribed, please press on the subscribe right now and press on the notification bell sign there. Yes, that's a small bell sign there and open all notifications so that you won't miss any of our powerful lessons that we have already done, and we are also bringing up to you, because we are not coming out to whatever we want to teach very well. The key we are using is F, right? So this is my bass. This is my chord. So it's like right, that beat. So try it. Just go here. If you are a beginner, you can just try only the bass. Re mi fa do do so re so do 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 So you can just use this to play the whole song. It's just simple, and this is Anka Dobia beat, right? Anka Dobia, right? So that's how it is. So this is how you apply it. Do, do, do. Make sure it is on point with the progression, right? Yes. Then you have to be fast when you play. Then you come to. So, right. Then you don't have to play here, you come here, because you want to feel that upper, you know, upper bass vibe. Yabasumo, yada yada. let's try with the beat. So you can do, another way you can play this is like this. But you see, if you are struggling with phrases, now if you are a beginner, you don't go straight to this. Though you can do it, it will help you. But there are some things you have to learn, especially beginner and intermediate. There are most things you have to get from a mentor. That is going to open your mind, yes, for you to be able to learn these kind of things and, you know, improve on it. Yes, you can learn this in anyhow if you don't find any difficulties, yes. But you can call me right now if you are finding difficulties in your praises play. 054-193-1255. Wherever you are in this world, you can learn praises very well and help you understand the concept of praises from scratch or whatever level that you are, and to build yourself up. Whether it's backing, whether it's bass with left or right. Yes. So that's how it is. 054-193-1255. So subscribe to the channel, like this video, and put your comment under the comment section. God bless you. I love you more.